Hey guys, so today I'll be showing you how I upload videos on my iPad. So what I do is I record the video, then I click on it in the top, and in the bottom right of the screen, I press that, and then it comes up. I watch it to make sure everything's going okay. I normally press pause at the top, and then I push up the arrow coming out of the box. I give it a title and a description, and then I hit publish about 3 times. And then, yeah, that's all you have to do. And that's all my tips. Bye, guys. Love ya.